If you want good clients, tell them what you need straight up. I'm CM Coleman. Welcome to At Home Mondays. So, you want to have a good client, boss, or business relationship, you need to tell your clients exactly what you need from them from the beginning. As I always say, I go into these things and I'm usually filming or doing photographs in their houses. I have to tell them from the beginning what I need from them. That means their area cleaned up, that means where we're going to be filming. I always try to make sure that I've been there so I know where I can take shots and that sort of thing, so that we can keep from having the whole hideous moment of I get there and then they have to spend up to 2 hours getting the place ready for me to set up in. I always let them know what I'm going to be setting up, where I'm going to be placing it, so that way they have the exact idea how much time this is going to take and how much effort they're going to have to put into it. Since I do a lot of filming and a lot of taking photographs, their places have to be presentable. I have walked into places which were absolutely not ready for me, and that is a major problem. I always make sure that I go over my list of this is what I need you to do. If you do not have this done, this could actually make it so that we can't work that day. And I have had to walk out of situations where the client did not have the place ready and there was no way on the face of this planet that they would be ready in the amount of time that I had allotted for them. Did that make the client mad? Yeah. But I'd rather make a client mad than have to go over and make several clients who are waiting for me later on mad. Because you need to set this up first. Make sure that everybody going into the situation knows exactly what to expect and what's expected of them. Because they can also tell you things that they want you to do and you're not surprised by it at the last minute. So yeah, get that dialogue going, get those conversations going, and think like a client. Alright, so let me know how that goes for you down in the comments section. If this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe. Every Monday, it's something for you for the stay at home. And remember, why buy it when you can make it yourself?